up until the mid-90s, we were surfing such bad waves most of the time. You know, a lot of times we go to places that are fun, but the, you know, the potential for swell, with wrong season, you know, wrong time of year, and we just wouldn't get lucky with waves or whatever, you know. Like North Narrabeen, which I think is a great wave, was, you know, it's fun, but it's not very consistent, and it doesn't get good all that often. And that was sort of one of the better waves on tour. And we went to G-Land that year. Kind of like a light bulb in everyone's head, like, oh God, this is what it could be, you know, why don't we go to all these great waves? And it was the first time they were sending out live news feeds, and you know, it was pre-internet, pre-people being able to see the video, but there were news feeds going out every day, and everyone was up to speed every night on what happened with the contest, even though I think there was 4 or 5 fans at that contest, and they sailed in on a boat. There was no one there, it was cool. And it was like the idea of how pro surfing could be as far as just looking for the best waves.